Nityanandam. I'm Ma Shantananda, and you're watching NTV, our only medium to reach out to you and tell you the real story. In this edition, we would like to talk to you about this report that appeared in a local newspaper called the Bangalore Mirror on January 18th, titled Nityananda's Net Effect. In this report, one Mr. Shyam Prasad has reported that a spokesperson from the ashram has reported that Swamiji is performing miracles over the net. He goes on to say that the ashram's PR machinery is all out working hard to regain lost ground because of the scandal. Obviously, it looks like Mr. Shyam Prasad himself is trying hard to get better ratings and more readership using Swamiji's name. We would like to let you know that first, the ashram never contacted any press or media about the Vibhuti being teleported every day during the morning satsang from here, right here in the meditation hall in the ashram, to places as far as North America and the Middle East, and places as close as Tamil Nadu, our neighboring state. Neither did we talk about the levitation that is happening among the people who are watching our morning satsang all around the world. Something phenomenal and extraordinary is happening right here in this ashram in Bididi. If we wanted to use our PR machinery, obviously we would have used something bigger than a local newspaper like Bangalore Mirror. Secondly, our ashramite Jayeshwara was just routinely answering questions to this news reporter who had called him. Understand, the news reporter called Jayeshwara asking him questions about this Vibhuti teleportation and Vibhuti appearing in devotee's hands, of which he had heard from somebody somewhere else. In fact, our ashramite Jayeshwara had even warned the news reporter not to quote him or not to publish any information without consulting with him first. But obviously, that didn't stop the reporter from going ahead with the news report. Now about the miracle itself, you must understand that very soon we will be inviting some scientists to come in and do some tests and check out the end effect themselves. Swamiji, matter-of-factly, calls these miracles as just pure science of converting matter into energy and again energy into matter. Now, here again, please note that our ashramite Jayeshwara was misquoted. He never said that Swamiji was better than Satya Sai Baba in performing miracles. We are not here to compare Swamiji with other masters. Every master has a special place. Every master has a special way of expressing his or her enlightenment. And Swamiji has great respect for Satya Sai Baba. The ashram will definitely be taking appropriate legal action against such bad journalism. It looks like the journalist Shyam Prasad doesn't have much idea about meditation, spirituality, enlightenment, etc. Nityananda Spurna program, as all devotees know, is not just a program to remove jealousy from the society. It's a program, it's a much, much deeper science. A program in which we unravel the secrets of life and death, unleashing a total transformation within ourselves. First of all, they do not even understand that to have a spiritual experience, only the presence of a master is required. Time and space does not matter. That's the only explanation for the Vibhuti appearing in the palms of the devotee sitting thousands of miles away. That's the only explanation for the levitation experience of the thousands of people who are watching the morning satsang sitting in different countries, thousands of miles away. Having said that, I would like to add that we are not here to force anybody to believe in Swamiji. Swamiji stands for the truth. and the truth always speaks for itself. Nityanandam.
Lam namo, lam namo, lam namo.